Welcome students, this is new series of lectures regarding excretory system, and this series of lectures is included in the syllabus of 11th class and is very important from NEET perspective. So dear students, let us start with excretory system. First of all, let us talk about the term excretion. Beta, so far as excretion is concerned, by definition, excretion is the removal of nitrogenous wastes from the body. First of all, our body is a complex machine, and like every other machine, this body produces some wastes. Now, the wastes produced inside the body, the waste is produced by the body because of its metabolic activities. These wastes are primarily of two types. Number first kind of wastes are gases in nature, and we can call them as volatile wastes. Number second kind of wastes are solid or liquid by nature, and we can call them as non-volatile wastes. So beta, سٲنۍ باڈی ییٚلہِ کٲم چھِ کَران، پرٛٮ۪تھ کُنہِ مٮ۪شیٖن ہِنٛدۍ پٲٹھۍ چھِ یہِ أنٛدٕرۍ کِنۍ ویسٹٕس کَران پٲدٕ، تہٕ یِم ویسٹٕس چھِ پٲدٕ گژھان، یِمَن چھِ گۄڈنٮ۪تھٕے زٕ قٕسٕم. نمبر فٔسٹ گٔے وولٹایل ویسٹٕس وِچ آر گیسٕز اِن نیچَر، نمبر سیکَنٛڈ گٔے نان وولٹایل ویسٹٕس، دے کین بی سالِڈٕس دے کین بی لِکوِڈٕس. وولٹایل ویسٹٕس فار ایٚگزامپٕل اِنکلوٗڈ کاربن ڈاے آکسایڈ. Volatile wastes include certain gases that are present in the foodstuffs. Volatile wastes include substances like alcohol. Volatile wastes include substances like aromatic oils, and volatile wastes also include certain ketone bodies. So, these are volatile wastes produced by our body. Now, there are another kind of wastes that are produced by our body. These are non-volatile wastes. Non-volatile wastes, they can be solids, they can be liquids by nature. Now, beta, yim wastes chhi sani body manz paida gasan, there is a prime requirement ki yim wastes gasan body manz remove gasan. Now, the process by virtue of which volatile wastes are removed from the body, that process is called as expiration, or we can call it as exhalation. We can call that process as expiration, we can call that process as exhalation, the process by virtue of which gaseous wastes are expelled from the body. Be them expelled from the mouth, they are primarily expelled from the mouth, from the nose, and they can be expelled through the anal orifice. Like the gases indole, fecal, streptococcal that are produced by colon bacteria as byproducts during their activity of the synthesis of vitamin B12, vitamin K, etc. So any kind of gaseous substance removed from the body is a volatile waste, and its removal can be termed as exhalation. Now, so far as these non-volatile wastes are concerned, they are also required to be removed from the body. Non-volatile wastes are then graded into two types. Number first type of non-volatile wastes, they are non-nitrogenous. Tim wastes yiman manz na nitrogen containing compounds asan kye non-nitrogenous wastes. Non-nitrogenous wastes, for example, undigested food, non-nitrogenous waste, for example, sputum, non-nitrogenous waste, for example, nasal discharge, non-nitrogenous waste, for example, lacrimal discharge. All of these wastes, they do not contain any nitrogenous substance within them. Their removal is then called as egestion. So Vinistan Karas ka don process and mutlik yiman hin zariye waste is chivan body must remove kar. Number first process is what we call it as expiration. यद दौरान इस नॉन वोलेटाइल वेस्टस जो बॉडी मंज रिमूव करें नंबर सेकंड प्रोसेस इज इजेशन यद दौरान इस वोलेटाइल वेस्टस बट विच आर नॉन नाइट्रोजनस इन नेचर रिमूव करें देन द रिमूवल ऑफ नाइट्रोजनस वेस्टस Nitrogenous wastes body must remove karnas choice for an excretion. So here we come. Nitrogenous wastes produced in the body are, for example, ammonia. Nitrogenous wastes produced by the body are, for example, urea, uric acid, purines, pyrimidines, all sorts of these nitrogenous wastes removed from the body. And the removing process is called excretion. So, let us sum it up together. Yet, so in body, chikum karan, yish wastes karan bad. Waste and chit, wastes chit, very much needed ki yim gasan body mas, body pet remove gasan. Waste and chit got nathi zikasam volatile, non volatile. Volatile wastes body mas nyabar katnas vano exhalation. Non-volatile waste and further zikasam nitrogenous waste is the non-nitrogenous waste is nitrogenous waste is body must remove karnas manavas what we call it as excretion non-nitrogenous waste is body must expel karnas manavas what we call it as egestion now so we are talking about So, let us now talk about the types of excretion. We are going to talk about the types of excretion. The type of excretion depends upon the excretory product an animal excretes. First of all, during the course of metabolism, all animals deamine. All animals bring about deamination of proteins and deamination of nitrogenous substances. As a result of deamination, the principal excretory waste that is produced inside the body is ammonia. Now, ammonia is produced basically inside the bodies of all animals. Ammonia is a very toxic substance. The body of animal cannot afford to accumulate ammonia within its interior. Agar ammonia gas body must accumulate, ammonia chu اخ ٹاکسک سبسٹنس یہ کہ باڈی ہندین انزائمن ایرسٹ کرت میٹابولزم ہک سٹ آف گس آلموسٹ ایچ اینڈ ایوری سسٹم آف دا باڈی از افیکٹڈ بائی امونیا اینڈ دا ویری فسٹ سسٹم دیٹ از افیکٹڈ بائی امونیا از برین نروس سسٹم تو برینس مز تھی چھ میتھمیٹیکل سیکشن وچ از فسٹ افیکٹڈ بائی دا ایکوملیشن آف امونیا نیور دی لیس Ammonia is produced as a result of deamination of amino acids and proteins inside the bodies of all animals. All animals produce ammonia and different animals have adopted different mechanisms for the removal of this ammonia. So, depending upon the mechanism, depending upon the method an animal has adopted for the removal of ammonia, there are some basic types of excretion. For example, Number first type of excretion is called ammonotilism. Ammonotilism is that mode of excretion during the course of which an animal excretes ammonia directly. Kya animal chhi tim yaman available chhi luxury of water tim chhi ammonia chhi shakli manzi nyabar kada. Ammonia chhi nyaran kya animal chhi تمن سمپلسٹ موڈ آف ایکسکریشن تم ڈائریکٹلی امونیا کران لاس فرام دا باڈی مگر امونیا لاس کران فرام دا باڈی اٹ از ٹو بی لاسٹ ان دا ڈزالوڈ فارم یتھن اینملن لکشری آف واٹر آسان اویلیبل یمے یوت ہیکن امونیا لاس کرتھ فار ایگزامپل ٹیک دا کیس آف واٹر بورن اینملز ٹیک دا کیس آف میجارٹی آف فشز ٹیک دا کیس آف لور اینملز یم زن آبس من روزان یمن لکشری آف واٹر اویلیبل تم امونیا کڑان امونیا چی شکل منزی نبر اینڈ دس موڈ آف ایکسکریشن از کالڈ امونوٹیلزم اینڈ دا اینمل دیٹ ایگزیبیٹس امونوٹیلزم از کالڈ امونوٹیلک اینمل نمبر سیکنڈ موڈ آف ایکسکریشن از کالڈ ایز یوریوٹیلزم We are actually in this lecture introducing excretion. Number second mode of excretion is ureotelism. There are certain animals that like ourselves. There are certain animals like ourselves which neither have luxury of water available nor have scarcity of it. لہٰذا یم اینمل کیا چھ کران کام یم چھ گوڈنیتھ یتھی امونیا گو باڈی منز پروڈیوس یتھ اینملز چھ امونیاس کران کنورٹ انٹو اے لیس ٹاکسک فارم اینڈ دیٹ لیس ٹاکسک فارم از یوریا یم اینملز چھ امونیاس کران کنورٹ انٹو یوریا یوریا چھ اکھ لیس ٹاکسک سبسٹنس ایز کمپیئرڈ ٹو دی امونیا دین دے ایکسکریٹ یوریا ایز دا چیف نائٹروجنس ویسٹ یتھن اینملن چھ اس ونان یوریوٹیلک اینملز اینڈ دا موڈ آف ایکسکریشن از کالڈ ایز یوریوٹیلزم نا بیٹا یم اینملز یوریوٹیلزم ہاون تمن نہ چھ آسان سکیرسٹی آف واٹر نہ چھکھ آسان ایبنڈنس آف واٹر اویلیبل یوریا نیبر کڑنس تہ چھ آب لگان مگر یوریا نیبر کڑنس چھ نہ تیوتہ آب لگان کی تیوتہ واٹر لگان کی یوتہ واٹر امونیا نیبر کڑنس چھ لگان اینڈ دا پروسیس بائی ورچو آف ویچ امونیا از کنورٹیڈ انٹو یوریا دیٹ پروسیس از کالڈ ایز کریبس سائیکل دیٹ از کالڈ ایکچولی ایز کریبس ہینسلیٹ سائیکل کریبس ہینسلیٹ سائیکل اور وی کین کال دا پروسیس ایز آرنیتھائن سائیکل This process basically takes place within the liver of animals or ornithine cycle or Krebs-Hensleet cycle yer duran ammonia chu convert gasan into urea pach animal body urea snabar kada besides that for example ureotelic animals we are ureotelic animals human beings are ureotelic animals majority of mammals are ureotelic animals besides that can fishes like the cartilaginous fishes chip pannis bulldust means retain karan high concentrations of urea in order to give them osmoregulation against the what we call it as against the seawater cartilaginous fishes chip panni body means high concentrations of urea karan retain ithe pachhi mammal means high concentrations of urea retain gas inside the bodies of kangaroo inside the bodies of camel inside the bodies of what we call it as animals like rat yun urine tichasan many times concentrated so we will talk about that concentration later on filhal tho asiat yim animals urea karan excrete timan animal man ureotelic animals the mode of excretion is one of ureotelism then third basic mode of excretion is called uricotelism There are certain animals that have to face scarcity of water. For example, desert animals. For example, birds. Bird and chan asli primarily scarcity of water ke. Magar timan chi problem ki tim hakan pani body mas too much of water accumulate karit ke. Because tam se gas body hun weight increase. So consequently, yiman animal and scarcity of water chi. Tim chi ammonia asta ya urea further karan concentrate further karan convert into almost as solid form that solid form is uric acid yithan animal and one of us uricotelic animal is for example precise example is desert animals birds etc besides that ashi thavan byakha kat yaad ki yiman animal and hun basic excretory waste as uric acid tim animals chhan solid urine pass out karan ke تہند یورین سوری تم اینملز چھ لکوڈ یورین پاس آؤٹ کران کی تہند یورین چھ آسان آلموسٹ سالڈ کنسیکوینٹلی یتھن اینملن چھن اکھ سپریٹ یورینری آرفائس آسان کہین یتھ اینملز چھ الانگ ود دی ان ڈائجسٹڈ فوڈ یورین پاس آؤٹ کران تہ یتھن اینملن ہنز آنسرز چھ اس ونان کلوکا فار ایگزامپل اگر اس برڈس نمو برڈ گیوس مطلب بیٹ چھ کران برڈ یس مطلب ایکسکریٹ انڈائجسٹڈ فوڈ چھ نیبر تراوان تمیک یس وائٹ پارٹ چھ دیٹ از ایکچولی دا یورین آف دا برڈ نو سو دس موڈ آف ایکسکریشن از کالڈ ایز واٹ وی کال اٹ ایز یوریکوٹیلزم There is another exceptional mode of excretion. That exceptional mode of excretion is called as aminotelism. There are certain animals that excrete amino acids directly from the body. Like some exceptional animals that excrete amino acids directly from the body. Some exceptional animals like among mollusca phyla, like Asterias among echinodermata. Ethan animal and chaiswanan aminotelic animals. Ida pachi kya animals exceptional animals dim? Timan hund excretory waste chu nitrogenous waste sasan. Tihind excretory waste sasan nitrogenous bases. Primarily guanine. Ath mode of excretion as chaiswanan guanotelism. Guanotelism is exhibited, for example, by spiders. Guanotelism is exhibited by, for example, what we call it as scorpions. They excrete nitrogenous bases in the form of guanine. But these are some exceptional modes of excretion. Let's have a quick revision. Depending upon the basic excretory substance excreted, depending upon the basic nitrogenous substance excreted from the body, animals can show ammonotelism, that is removal of ammonia in the dissolved form in a lot of water, and these animals are called ammonotelic. Number two, there can be ureo, another mode of excretion, ureotelism, that is the excretion of ammonia. First, it is converted into urea through Krebs-Hanslet cycle or ornithine cycle, and such animals are called as ureotelic. Man is ureotelic. Number third mode of excretion is called uricotelism, where the prime excretory waste is uric acid. Human animal and scarcity of water chasan. Human animal and yim animal matlab pani body yim animal body man's hakan zyada water store karit ke tim che solid excretory waste produce karan uric acid. Besides that, ye uric acid chupa the hakan gasit from proteins, ye uric acid chupa the hakan gasit from ammonia, ye uric acid hik pa the gasit from nitrogenous bases. For example, proteins yim zar catabolize she man karan inside the body. Tim protein is hakan asit animal body must from the exogenous source means use food animal chukhyavan, ya tim protein is asan endogenous source peta mit matlab excessive proteins of the body. I'm allowed chip matlab purine is the hakan purine is and pyrimidine is tim te hakan convert gasit into uric acid. For example, purine is pyrimidine is they are present in drinks like beverages, like in abundance they are present in beverages like tea, coffee, coca. So yim insan yim organism yim foods che zyada khavan tin this urine asman chi uric acid asan zyada. Besides that, thaw is byak katya that sidus accumulation of uric acid inside the body. Too much accumulation of uric acid inside the body, inside the blood, is called gout. Besides that, I'm allowed to get exceptional modus of excretion, aminotelism. Yet excretion directly amino acids karma. Guanotelism. Yet excrete guanine karma. Aminotelism is exhibited by animals like phyla. Guanotelism is exhibited by animals like spiders and scorpions. In addition to that, there are several animals that show dual mode of excretion. Or there are several animals that show a mixed mode of excretion. Mixed mode. For example, take the case of earthworm. Once earthworm is present in water, it shows ammonotelism. Once earthworm migrates to the soil, it shows ureotelism. Likewise, amphibians, for instance. Once amphibians are present in water, they are ammonotelic. Once amphibians are present upon the land, they are ureotelic. Likewise, crocodiles, alligators, tortoises, all of these animals are those animals, lungfishes, dipnoi. They show a mixed mode of excretion depending upon کتھ اینوائرمنٹس منٛز آسن یِم مایگریٹ گٔمٕتۍ سو دیٹ مچ اباؤٹ مِکسٕڈ موڈ آف ایٚکسکریشن نو لیٹ اس ٹاک اے لِٹٕل اباؤٹ ایٚکسکریٹری آرگنز آف اینملز سو أسۍ وٲتۍ یتھ نٔتیٖجس پٮ۪ٹھ کہِ ایٚکسکریشن اِز دَ رِموٗوَل آف نایٹروجنس ویسٹٕز فرام دَ باڈی کانسِکوینٹلی ڈِفرنٹ اینملز ہیو ڈیولپڈ ڈِفرنٹ ٹایپٕس آف ایٚکسکریٹری آرگنز ایٚکسکریٹری آرگنز آر ناٹ آلویز کِڈنیٖز کِڈنیٖز آر کَمپٕلیکس ایٚکسکریٹری آرگنز سِمپٕل اینملن نِش چھِ اَمہِ کھۄتہٕ سِمپٕل مطلب ایٚکسکریٹری ڈِوایسِز آسان فار ایٚگزامپٕل اگر أسۍ لوور موسٹ اینملٕز نِمہوکھ فار ایٚگزامپٕل اگر پارِفٲرٕس نِمہوکھ سِلینٹریٹٕس نِمہوکھ یِم چھِ سِمپٕلیسٹ اینملٕز یِمن چھُنہٕ کٕہٕنۍ تہِ مطلب سپیشلایزٕڈ سیل یا آرگن اِنسایڈ دَ باڈی وِچ اِز ڈیسٹاینڈ ٹُو پٔرفارم دَ ایٚکسکریشن یِتھۍ اینملٕز کیاہ چھِ کران کٲم یِہِنٛدۍ نایٹروجنس ویسٹٕز چھِ ڈایریکٹلی ڈِفیوٗز آوُٹ گژھان فرام دَ باڈی سرفیس سو دیٹ موڈ آف ایٚکسکریشن اِز کالڈ ایز ایٚکسکریشن باے ڈِفیوٗجن So animals like porifers and cylindrates, they have not developed any structure for the removal of excretory wastes. They simply perform excretion by means of diffusion. Besides that, ampatha karis thoda hyur pahan khaso. Take the case of platyhelminthes. Platyhelminthes are actually the first animals that have developed some structures for excretion. Platyhelminthes نِش چھِ سیلہٕ آسان سالِنوسایٹٕس آر فٕلیم سیلٕز اَمہِ علاوٕ چھِ سٹرٛکچٲرٕس تِمن نِش آسان کالڈ پروٹونیفریٖڈیا تِم چھِ پروٹونیفریٖڈیاہَن ہِنٛدۍ ذٔریعہِ ایٚکسکریشن کران سو دے آر دَ فٔسٹ اینملٕز دیٹ ہیو ڈیولَپٕڈ سالِنوسایٹٕس فٕلیم آر فٕلیم سیلٕز پروٹونیفریٖڈیا فار ایٚکسکریشن دین اِف وی گو ٹُو دَ نیمیٹوڈٕس نیمیٹہلمنتھی نیمیٹوڈن منٛز چھِ سپیشل سیلٕز آسان تِمن چھِ ونان رینیٹ سیلٕز آر دِیر ڈیسٹاینڈ ٹُو پٔرفارم دَ فنٛکشن آف ایٚکسکریشن اِف وی گو اےٚ لِٹٕل بِٹ ہایر اِن کیس آف اینلِڈٕس اینلِڈن منٛز چھِ سٹرکچٲرٕس آسان پروٹونیفریٖڈیاہن ہِنٛدۍ کھۄتہٕ ایڈوانسٕڈ دیٖز آر کالڈ ایز نیفریٖڈیا اینلِڈٕس چھِ ایٚکسکریشن کران باے سٹرکچٲرٕس باے ٹِبیوٗلٕز دیٖز ٹِبیوٗلٕز آر کالڈ نیفریٖڈیا If we take the case of arthropods, arthropodan منٛز چھِ excretion گژھان by a variety of organs. کینٛہہ arthropods چھِ excrete کران directly by cuticle. کینٛہہ arthropods چھِ excrete کران by substance, by a material that is called as fat body. کینٛہہ arthropods چھِ excretion کران by antennary ducts. کینٛژن arthropodan ہِنٛدۍ basic excretory organs چھِ malphigian tubules. کینٛژن آرتھروپوڈن منٛز چھِ گریٖن گلینڈٕس آسان سٹرکچٲرٕس یِمو سۭتۍ ایٚکسکریشن چھِ گژھان اینڈ سو آن آرتھروپوڈا اِز دَ لارجسٹ فایلم اِن اینمل ورلڈ تہٕ آرتھروپوڈاو چھِ واریاہن قٕسمن ہِنٛدۍ سٹرکچٲرٕس ڈِفرنٹ آرتھروپوڈاو چھِ ڈِفرنٹ کاینڈٕس آف سٹرکچٲرٕس ڈیولپ کٔرمٕتۍ فار دَ پٔرپز آف ایٚکسکریشن دین نیور دِ لیس ہایر آرگنزمن منٛز یُس بیسِک ایٚکسکریٹری آرگن چھُ دیٖز آر کِڈنیٖز سو اَسہِ توٚر فِکرِ کہِ سارنٕے اینملن منٛز چھُنہٕ اکُے ٹایپ آف ایٚکسکریٹری آرگن آسان کینٛہہ اَڑٮ۪ن اینملن منٛز چھِ ایٚکسکریشن گژھان باے ڈِفیوٗجن پلیٹہیلمنتھیٖز باے سالِنوسایٹٕس اینڈ پروٹونیفریٖڈیا نیمیٹہیلمنتھیٖز تھروٗ رینیٹ سیلٕز اینلِڈٕس تھروٗ نیفریٖڈیا and a variety of excretory organs in case of arthropods and finally arthropodan man chi nephridial canals the asanaden arthropodan to finally higher organs man hin excretory organs chi kidneys now beta so far as kidneys of the animals are concerned kidneys are mesonephric structures mesodermic structures. Mesodermic structures means that sarni animal and his kidneys chi mesoderm pet pad gasa. Besides that, yus embryonic mesoderm chu tamik yus central part cha san that is called as mesomere. Sarni animal and his kidneys chi actually pad gasan from mesomere. Now depending upon Mesomere is the central part of the mesoderm. Embryonic mesodermuk central part as choice one mesomere. Now depending upon ki kidneys kami mesomere ki kami part pet gasan pad. There are actually four types of kidneys. Number first type of kidney is called as archinephros. As introduction karan yath lecture asma regarding excretion. First type of kidneys are called as archinephros. Or these kidneys are called as archinephric kidneys. You mean archinephric kidneys, actually biologist banan, they are hypothetical type of kidneys. Hypothetical type of kidneys means thereby ki matlab actually animal world as mention his practical existence kuni jai. However, archinephros chi man labne to some extent in the larvae of certain animals like hagfishes. Larvae of hagfishes. So this one of precisely archinephric kidneys gay tim kidneys that develop from whole of the mesomere. In which sorcery mesomere pet develop gas. Archinephric kidneys and his development matlab sorcery mesomere pet gas. Tamik matlab ko sorry mesomere chu convert gasin into what we call it as archinephric kidney. Yes kidney ch extend karan throughout the length of the body. The yis kidney is most commonly asan segmentally divided. Although modern biological world as known as sirif rozmus ak hypothetical importance, however, kuni hadastan hakavis when it archinephric kidneys exist inside the larvae of animals like hagfishes. Number second type of kidneys are called as pronephric kidneys. Second type of kidneys are called as pronephric kidneys. You can call it as pronephros, or you can also call these kidneys as opisthonephric. Beta yim opisthonephric kidneys cha asan, they actually develop from anterior most part of the mesomere. Anterior part of the mesomere. Pronephric kidneys cha mesomere ki boont mi his pet paad gasan. So they are often referred to as head kidney. Yuman cha aksar is vanan head kidney. Yuman man cha nephridia varya kam asan. The nephridia cha bithi structures asan lagit. These are called as nephrocytomas. Such kind of kidneys are present in the adults of hagfishes and some bony fishes. Yuman man cha asan matlab opisthonephric kidneys. Ilzan larvae of hagfishes contain archinephric kidneys. Then comes the third type of kidneys. This third type of kidney is called as pronephric kidney. Our kidney one is mesonephric kidney. As is evident from the name, mesonephric. Agar archinephric kidney gets developed from whole mesomere, pronephric kidney gets developed from anterior part of the mesomere. Mesonephric kidney gets automatically further from the middle part of the mesomere. Middle part of mesomere. So, beta, you see mesonephric kidney chasan, lehaza chi develop gasan from middle part of the mesomere. Besides that, such kidneys are reported inside fishes. Such kidneys are reported inside amphibia. Yiman mud likhtao is yaad ki yiman maz chun nephronan hun number tuta zyada asan ke. For example, agar is fishihins mesonephric kidney karon, insan sinzi what we call it as metanephric kidney sit compare. Like is fishihins mesonephric kidney maz asan maximum 1000 nephrons. Yilzan insan sinzi kidney maz almost asan 1 million nephrons per kidney. Besides that, mesonephric kidney mazyam nephrons chasan, they contain nephrocytomas. Yet word, pronephric kidney mazyam nephrocytomas asan, mesonephric kidney mazyam nephrocytomas asan. Then comes the fourth and final kind of kidney. This fourth and final kind of kidney is called as metanephric kidney. It is reported in mammals. Metanephric kidney, it develops from the lower part, posterior part of the mesomere. So, agar pronephric kidney ke anterior part pet par the mesonephric kidney ke middle part pet pother, the so far as this metanephric kidney is concerned, it develops from the posterior part of mesomere. That is the reason it is often referred as posterior kidney. Besides that, thawayad metanephric kidney means your number of nephrons are quite huge. Metanephric kidney hinder nephronum chun nephrocytomas asan ki. And metanephric kidneys are reported in amphibia, metanephric kidneys are reported in avis, metanephric kidneys are reported in reptilia. So beta, this much about the introduction of kidneys. The following lecture sermons, karokris, detailismus, excretion study. Till then, take care.